What do you think I play everything else on? All right, get back in it. Oh shit, he's got, he's been playing Conra probably since it released. All right, this guy's probably gonna show me how to play Conra. Oh, that was heavy. Couldn't have broke it. I can already tell this type of match is gonna be nuts. Totally not what I meant to do, but all right. Should have waited. That's gonna be big damage. Balls. Dude's nuts. Good fight, Mocha Chobies. What? Okay, so the Scorpion Tail beats out Shadow's spin move. That's good to know. Shit. the Ultra. Yeah, but it's the actual Ultra, not the Stage Finisher. That was cool.
You no longer need this.
Well, thank oldsmith.net. That's very nice of you. Oh wait, that doesn't go forward. Oh, that's kind of gay. Oh, come on. The hitbox is so weird on that. There we go. Okay, that's mediums.
You no longer need this.
Move closer to the X bone, huh? The reach of that's so odd. Okay, he's going for medium blood, I gotta remember that. Oh, that was very smart. Like it! Oh, what the? Ah, god damn it! I thought I had actually had it won, so I put. Oh, I can stop playing.
You will no longer need this.
Not bad, not bad for learning the character. This is. I like this character, he's a lot of fun. Okay, I gotta. I'm so used to hitting like Fierce Kick as one of my, you know, just as an air attack, but I can't do it here. That's hilarious. See, that's the one problem I see with this character that's going to be annoying, is there's so much damn sand, I can't see what's going on. Hard to see what's going on with so much damn sand. Two continents together. Eh. I'm gonna take an excerpt from a friend of mine. You're gonna have a bad time. Okay, I might. Pretty soon, I may have to switch characters, because learning the character's fun and everything, but man, there's only so much losing I can take. All right, good games, man. Let's go on to the next.